Facebook now is starting to process the videos a little bit better as far as making them much more clearer and everything. So they did this a long time ago, but all of a sudden the other day ago I said, what's going on? It took a long time for them to process one of my videos, and bam, they got the good processing technique back again. So let me try.